can't always see the ocean very well from here because the dunes get really high, but they're pushing that way. I think it's also just that usually when we go down further that way, that's when you can see the water, but the sand's like pushing that way, and so this area now is cleared out, and that one might be